So children, near ready with the second part of your chapter leaves. Now we are talking about leaf diversity. Now what do you mean by diversity? Diversity means a wide variety of something. You will find lots of variety, that is called diversity. But here we are talking variety of leaves. Now a leaf has different color, size, shape, smell, texture. We will talk about this in detail now. Now, when we talk about color of the leaves depends on the chlorophyll present in a leaf. That means leaves are green because of the substance called chlorophyll present in a leaf. The leaves may be yellow, red, like croton plant. It has different colors in its leaves. So, why the leaves are green? It is green because the substance called chlorophyll present in the leaf that gives color to the leaf. It may be dark green, it may be light green, or maybe the leaf has different colors like yellow, red, or so on. Okay. Now, if we talk about size, leaves are of different size. It may be long, thin, fat, big, small. You can find different types of leaves. Now I will show you some samples of it. See, I have some colorful leaves. Here see, some maroon and pink color leaves. And then sizes are also different. Colors are different, sizes are different, right? Here see. Now this leaf is also again different. All leaves have come down because it was taken off in the morning. See, this is long thin leaf again with me. See, a banyan tree leaf. It is big and broad. I showed this compound leaf, how it is different. And peepal leaf, again it is different. Then this is another type of leaf, like spine type or middle type, what you say. Then here we have kari patta. This is again a compound leaf, but then it is simple leaf. Inside it is very simple leaf, small leaf you can see. So leaves come in different size, different shape, different colors. Okay, now we will talk about variety of leaves. Now here I will show you sizes of leaves. See here. Hope I am able to show you different sizes of leaves. Now next page I will show you different shape. As we saw, the leaves which I was having, we were having different colors and different size and shapes also. Okay, here we have different shape: round leaf, flat leaves, thin long leaves. Okay, so here you are clear with this color and size. We will move on with a more topic. Okay children, now we move ahead and we know the shapes of the leaf. We are talking about leaf. Now leaves has different shapes. Now we find leaf of a lotus plant is round in shape, guava oval in shape, eucalyptus long, peepal triangular, pine needle shape, and cactus spine shape. Now these are various types of various shapes of leaves. Now in this also we have smooth leaf and jagged leaves. Smooth leaves means the edges which are very even, like they will not have like this edge. It is very smooth, it is very even. Okay, so this is called smooth leaf. Smooth leaf, we can talk about banana, mango. This trees have smooth leaf. Even banyan tree also, I think, yes, banyan tree also has smooth leaf. Now jagged leaf, if we are talking about jagged leaf, how it is? The leaves are this way. So jagged leaves are rose, coriander, mint. I have a sample of this coriander. that you say dhaniya patta. I'll show you how it is. It is not even, uneven leaf. See, you can see the leaves are uneven. You can see the edge. Yes, children. So this is jagged leaves. Now, if I show you this leaf of a guava tree, guava plant. See, edges are plain, smooth, right? So again, this is jagged leaves and smooth leaf we are talking about. Even in this banyan tree, see, edges are totally smooth. It is not uneven, totally even. So this is called smooth leaf. When we are talking about size of shapes of trees, shapes of the leaves, I have a peepal tree. See, it is triangular in shape. I have a leaf of a peepal tree. It is triangular in shape. Then again, I have a needle shaped leaf. Yes. Now these are the different types of leaves we are talking about. We have cleared about the shapes and smooth and jagged leaf. So children, you have cleared about the shapes of the leaves. They are in round shape or oval shape, long, triangular, needle or spine shape. Now in that also we have two types, smooth leaf and jagged leaves. Jagged leaves are uneven. The edges are uneven, and smooth leaves, their edges are totally even. So here we complete the topic of shapes. Now children, we talk about smell and texture of a leaf. Some leaves have peculiar smell. Now they are curly leaves, midge leaves or pollen leaves. Now texture, we talk about texture. Texture here comes to the touch, that is feel of the leaf. When you touch the leaf, how you feel. So the leaf of a rubber plant is thick and smooth. It is very thick and smooth. Same here, the leaf of rose plant is opposite to it. Rose or narcissa, you say this narcissa plant is again, it is told as shuli flower. Okay, so leaves of that flowers are rough, totally rough. So textures are also different, smell is different, shape is different, size is different, and colors are different of every leaf. So children, of this leaf diversity you must have understood clearly. Now we will move to the next topic, that is called photosynthesis in